sitting over where my own heart should be. Well, I caught my wife and I said to her, would you kindly step to me? Towards the heart outside the door where my own heart should be. Right. Oh, you're drunk, that's a lovely sound that my mother said to me. Well, I had many animals, but not for miles or more. But a sound of a sound sure I never saw before. And I went home on a Tuesday night, and drunk to me. I saw a court behind the door where my old court should be. Well, I called to my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that court behind the door where my old court should be? Oh, you're drunk, said the old truth. You're thinking of the thing that the wooden blanket that the mother sent to me. Well, if any day I travel 100 miles or more, the buttons in a blanket sure I never saw before. And I went home on a Wednesday night, as drunk as day. I saw a pipe behind the door where my old pipe should be. When I called for my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owned that pipe behind the chair where my old pipe should be? Oh, you're drunk, you silly old fool. You think you're not a thief. That's a lovely thing we said that my mother said to me. Well, I never expected that one. I hope you're quite the most. But the back of the commission of the shore I never saw before. And I went home on a Thursday night. I saw two moose beneath the bed where my boat should be. Well, I called my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owned the boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be? Oh, you jump, you silly old boot. You see, get up and sing. That new lovely granny has something else to earth where you said to me. Well, if only I had traveled 100 miles or more, but this is a geranium. And I ran over the lightning! I saw him in the where my old head should be. When I talked to my wife and I said to her, can you kindly tell me who was that head beneath the bed where my head should be? I never saw before. Two more nights.